When Nixon gets impeached.
It's just too much pressure, you know. I mean, I'm competing now for 10 years, and after 10 years, I feel like it's enough, you know. You have to let other people have a chance. And just leave as a winner.
Yeah. Suppose Louis beats you.
He doesn't. There's no such thing. For years now, since 1970, I was like unbeatable. And there was no hope for anyone to come close. It just didn't exist because I knew once I have the title, there's no way anyone is gonna take it.